come again, didn't he? He's coming again. Praise God. Wait for him. Probably more than one reason, but I think one reason, it honors God. You know, it just honors the Lord when we wait for him. I'm glad of that. Over and over in the Bible, it says, wait upon the Lord, wait upon the Lord. He's good, and he's got the right time, and amen? Right time. Okay.
Amen. You guys love the Lord.
Amen.
Are you excited about it?
Yes.
Are you really excited about God now?
Amen.
Now look, if you're a UT football fan, and we were in Knoxville and it's Saturday afternoon and we'd just beat Florida, or we'd just beat Alabama or Georgia, man, we'd be up making some racket, wouldn't we? We wouldn't be sitting here looking like this. Get up, Let's make some racket for Jesus. It's more important than football. Let's put our hands together. Let's just have a good time in the Lord.
Amen. Amen. Woo!